3 από τα 5 νοσοκομεία της Κύπρου θα αυτονομηθούν σύντομα, σύμφωνα με μελέτη που πραγματοποίησε εμπειρογνώμονας για λογαριασμού του Οργανισμού Κρατικών Υπηρεσιών Υγείας. Ο Σερ Ντέιβιντ Νίκολσον είναι ιδιαίτερα αποκαλυπτικός σε συνέντευξή του στον Αλφα και εξηγεί τους λόγους που τα 3 νοσοκομεία βρίσκονται σε πλεονεκτική θέση σε σχέση με τα άλλα 2.
That expert has concluded that Nicosia, Limassol and Famagusta are in a better place to take on the responsibilities of managing their own affairs than the other hospitals in Cyprus. And the reason why they're better positioned is that we think their teamwork at the top of the organisation is better in those hospitals. We think that some of the investment, particularly around information technology and medical surgical equipment, is better, and we think they have a much better chance of being autonomous in the future.
Μάλιστα, όπως αποκαλύπτει στον Αλφα, βρίσκεται σε διαβούλευση με τον Υπουργό Οικονομικών για να βεβαιωθεί ότι θα υπάρξει μια λογική χρηματοδότηση και αλλαγή στον τρόπο διάθεσης των πόρων του Γενικού Συστήματος Υγείας. Ενώ σύμφωνα με τον ίδιο έχει πλήρη υποστήριξη και από τον Υπουργό Υγείας.
We want to make sure that there's extra money for medical and surgical equipment, doctors, nurses and support staff, and we, in our conversations with the government, that has been well received. So we believe the government are going to support us in the changes that we need to make. So we will have more doctors, more nurses, more medical equipment in the new year, which is vitally needed. Whether we'll get enough, who knows, and we'll have that negotiation as we go through. The search has been successful. We've got 4 people eminently qualified for both of the jobs, for the CEO and for the Chief Finance Officer, and will be going forward between now and October with the rest of the selection process, culminating in the interviews in October. In terms of the appointments that we've made, there have been lots of Cypriots applied for the job. Particularly for the Chief Finance Officer, there's a lot of Cypriots eminently qualified, less so for the Chief Executive. Well, the new Minister of Health is very different to the old one. We've got an excellent minister and we get on extremely, extremely well. He is different to George in the sense that he is much more of a managerial person. He understands how to make change.
Ο Σερ Νίκολσον επισήμανε μεταξύ άλλων την εξαιρετική σχέση που έχει με όλα τα εμπλεκόμενα μέρη, όπως γιατρούς, νοσηλευτές, αλλά και με τις οργανώσεις των ασθενών.